tell me why you have a fake ID in your bag.
You have to be 18 to hold the puppies at Petco.
Say that again. Because you have to be 18 to hold the puppies at Petco.
Why is the report card on the ceiling?
You said bring my grades up. I did see that. Let me see.
Wow, I can't believe you like villains. You know they've killed people, right?
Yeah, and it was funny and sexy. What's your point?
Can someone please get me to the hospital? If you need to know, my blood type is red.
Only still alive because I made a promise.
How exhausting being the funny one of the group. Literally exhausting, exuberate. Said you were the funny one. I know why my back hurts. It's from carrying this fucking friend group so bad. Did you just call me fat? Oh,
if I punch myself and it hurts, am I strong or weak?
Strong.
Weak. A double is what you want.
I'm not like other girls. I know how to kill you, make it look like an accident, cry at your funeral, have people feel bad for me, and then get away with it.
Okay, Natalie, say it with me.
We
don't
need
it. We don't need it.
I want to get it.
Dude, I just read an article that says swearing can make you live longer.
Oh,
whoever decided to put their hands on my kids, please come outside so I can peacefully break your leg.
I like to run around with something called my happy stick. It is a 4-foot-long tree branch that I run around with and I smack the out of people that me off. It doesn't really make them happy, but it works really well for me.
You have exactly 3 seconds to explain why you just woke me up.
Because it's morning and you should be awake.
Huh. Interesting. I didn't know you wanted to die today.
Francis, you can't kill me.
It's too late. I've already decided how.
Katie, you have stabby stab weapons. Can you stabby stab me? Because I don't want to read 40 pages.
Stabby stabs are only used for emergencies.
This is an emergency. It's an emergency. I have to read 40 pages.
What about that first prince? He was a charming fellow.
I heard he once made out with a girl while she was blacked out. That's not charming. That's kind of rapey.
Well, what about Prince Eric, the seafaring flautist?
He f***ed a fish.
Oh. He did not f*** a fish.
He wanted to f*** a fish.
Oh, predator fish f***er. Will anyone ever live up to your impossible standards?